correctness of a good program. First, correctness a program should produce exactly what is that desired. Second, simplicity of logic. The logic of the program should be as simple as possible. There can be many methods to solve a program. We should select the easiest method. Third point, clarity. The program should be made in such a way that it should be easily understandable to others. Lacks documentation, identification and name of variable. Fourth point, documentation. The programmer should include comments in this program. The comments enhance the understandability. Clothing or the position where the documentation. Point, at the beginning of the program about its purpose. Eight if condition. First, next point, just before loops. Next point, just before a set of statement of a special purpose. Fifth, indentation. Indentation means right shifting of the statement inside the special context, like if a for statement. Indentation clarity indicates the limit of the body of the context. Sixth point, portability or platform independence. A program made on a source platform should behave in the similar manner on the target platform. A C or C++ program prepared on Unix operating system should behave in the similar manner on DOS or Windows first system. Seventh, minimum resource requirement. The program should be such that it should consume minimum computing resource, minimum CPU time, minimum main memory, minimum secondary memory.